God is our best friend. He's the best friend that we could ever have. And in the Bible, it says that if you are my friend, you're talking about Jesus, Jesus says, if you are my friend, then you will obey my commands. And so we need to obey God's command because he's our best friend and we're his best friend. So my question to you is this: what do you do to get to know your best friends? What does a best friend look like? And how can you be best friends with God?